I'm gonna need your energy. I need it all the way up, all the way up. We're about to introduce the one and the only. I need it. More of it, more of it. Come on now. This ain't the battle. All right, here we go. It is my honor to introduce this next artist to the CMA Fest stage. This is indeed a special moment in the history of this event. You see, right next to this stadium is the Davidson County Juvenile Detention Center, where our next artist spent a portion of his youth, and at the time, faced an uncertain future. But his love of music not only changed his path, it saved his life. He's now a Grammy-nominated superstar with multiple hit songs, millions of fans, but more importantly, he takes the time to give back. He is a man who does not forget where he came from, and his music literally saves lives and inspires a whole new generation. He is my co-host for the night, and when I say it is my honor, that is simply an understatement. Please welcome my friend and yours, Jelly Roll!
We'll see you. I'm a dime off her discernment. I'm gonna try not to get emotional. Right behind me, in this building right here, right behind me is this building. It's the Metro Davidson County Juvenile Detention Center. And when I say right behind me, I mean right behind me, like in the same parking lot. Y'all make some noise for the boys and girls over there at that juvenile center for me. One time as loud as you can. And the reason I wanted you to make noise was because I know they can hear us. And I know they can hear us because I was one of them one time. I was in that juvenile facility. I was in and out of jail. I was in and out of drug addiction. And tonight I'm headlining CMA Fest on Saturday night in Nashville, Tennessee at Nissan Stadium right now.
Searching for new ways I can give.
on country radio, and tonight I celebrate my fourth number one, and this was my first number one. If y'all keep the lights up for me for 1 second, I want to make a spiritual moment. I want to make a moment I'll remember forever right here in my hometown. And it's my appreciation to country music, the genre that changed my life and accepted this old Nashville boy. I was wondering if I could hear 50,000 people sing this song with me tonight. I'm a long head. I'm searching for. I'm a pedal to the highway. If you ever want to wow me. Oh, you sound good, baby. Y'all ready? I'm only one drink. But I'm always one call away from the heart. Look out somewhere in the middle. Well, I guess I'm just a little screaming. Oh yeah, baby. Thank y'all. Yeah. I grew up listening to country music. My mother taught me about real country music, y'all. She taught me about Waylon Jennings and Willie Nelson and Merle Haggard. She taught me about Johnny Cash, George Jones, and Keith Whitley. Now listen, I don't want to show my age up here, y'all, but the 1990s, we didn't listen to nothing but the King George Strait and Garth Brooks in our house. But see, that's what my mama listened to. I was the baby. See, I grew up in Antioch, right down the street from here. I was born at Baptist Hospital. I had an older sister that didn't listen to nothing but rock and roll music, y'all. Oh yeah, everything from Bob Seger to Metallica, everything from Nirvana to Lynyrd Skynyrd, she taught me the good stuff, y'all. Now listen, this is a judgment-free zone tonight at CMA Fest, right? I had an older brother that didn't listen to nothing but gangsta rap music. Now listen, hear me out, y'all. I was 12 years old and I thought I smelled a dead skunk at the house. Yeah, we know what that was now, don't we? But I didn't then, so I was like a bloodhound. I was sniffing around trying to find this damn skunk. And I got outside of my older brother's bedroom door. And this is what I heard. Oh, I had a feeling CMA Fest, we was gonna shake the building. Y'all know this all around here? Well, let's see. Cruising down the street in my 6'4". Went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there gonna shoot some hoops. I'm calling on some, who can it be? A fresh up from being a bump of tequila. He rolled down the windows and he started to sing. It's all about making that GT man. Boys in the hood are always hard. Come talking that mess and they'll pull your car. Want nothing in life but to be legit. But don't walk me Nashville, I ain't said shit. Where my dogs at? Where my dogs at? but you say he's just a friend. Coming out this week. please listen.
I am not okay. I'm barely getting by. I'm losing track of days. I'm losing sleep at night. I am not okay. I'm hanging on the rails. So if I say I'm fine, just know that I learned to hide it well.
Oh, if I only talk to God when I need a friend.
Who the hell am I? Who the hell?